Gaurav Siddhar, 23, from Lucknow. I have pursued my graduation in psychology from Lucknow University, and I'm currently pursuing biking as a full-time career. I'm curious about seeing, learning, and experiencing things firsthand, and I'm using my bike just to leverage that passion. I'm currently on a journey that is the longest solo motorcycle journey made in a single country ever, and the distance that I'm planning to cover is 120,000 kilometers. That roughly equates to 3 times the circumference of the Earth. I have already covered 80,000 kilometers approximately by now, and I plan to cover 40,000 kilometers more. The best experience of mine has been in the rural India, and it's because of the diversity of language, climate, and different festivals, the acceptance level that they have towards city folks. I'm currently using all the Indian-made products which are made and manufactured completely in India itself, including bike, the biking gears, tracking equipments, gears, jackets, gloves, everything of mine that I'm using currently on this journey. The reason why I am doing so is to set an example for other travelers and bikers that not only the imported and the foreign made goods but also the indigenous ones are completely durable, cost effective and available in the local markets, which we can use to make such long journeys. My message to everyone out there would be first to carry proper documents, follow all the traffic rules, limits, speed limits and everything, and yeah, be an honest citizen after all.